Hi guys, it's me again. Today we're doing some last minute Christmas shopping. This is not gonna be me balling out today, you know. This Christmas we chilling. We're chilling. Yeah, I'm gonna be going to Dollar Tree and I'm gonna pick me up a few items. It's Christmas Eve, guys. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas Eve. Okay guys, we're off to a good start because I wasn't sure if they were open or not. But Dollar Tree is open. Make our way over there.
Oh my gosh, it's a lot of people here.
$125. They went up on the prices. It used to be $108. I got some cards. Yeah. Y'all better hit up Dollar Tree. I'm finna get these bath salts and this body wash. Oh, nice. Y'all, I saw these on Instagram. These, they was not lying. I'm conflicted.
Boom chicka pow.
What? What is she doing in Dollar Tree? Ew, is that healthy? That looks weird. I don't know about that.
I feel very generous this year. I'm gonna be generous and get the baby something.
I really like these. These are too cute. Wait a minute. They have the bubble candle. They really have the bubble. I have to get it. All right, yeah, that's enough. All right, so I'm getting gifts for four people. Four people. Let me sort this, y'all. This is what my basket looks like. But yeah. Oh my gosh, this is so embarrassing. I have to walk home with all these dang on bags, bruh. So embarrassing. Oh my gosh, don't hit me. Look, all these bags. This is so embarrassing. I did my Christmas shopping. Why somebody tried to run me over? Okay, not tried to run me over, but somebody almost ran me over today. Yeah, I was crossing the street and then she gonna come out in the middle of the intersection and think I'm gonna let her pass me. You're funny. Pedestrians first, boo. It was my turn to walk, boo. Back up, boo. The heck? We made it safely. We gonna get back safely too. Look at me. Man, I planned on having my wig laid, edges slayed, looking cute. I'm gonna do it all in the morning. How about that? Hope y'all having a Merry Christmas. Yeah.
Hi sisters.
Look at me. It's Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Like everybody can hear me, but anyways, it's Christmas. Yay, Merry Christmas, guys. Get in the spirit.
Christmas doesn't feel the same anymore. It was better when I was a child. Now everybody don't celebrate Christmas. Everybody broke, everybody this, everybody that. But you know what, we gonna make it do what we got. We're for the latest lace. I'm not taking pictures like this. No, what y'all thought? But you know, this is cool for the house. This going on the gram. I gotta look good.
This is the wig. It is synthetic. We're gonna see what this can make do.
Headed in the shower.
So I just finished plucking it. I gotta brush it all out. While this dries, I'm finna pack my gifts, wrap them up.
Oh my gosh.
It was open.
Oh my god. This stuff was open. Yes.
Wow. Isn't that just pretty? Guys, I just found out how you can like stop it from unraveling. Bruh, this smells so Christmassy. Got the little ones this little outfit. I don't know how I should wrap this. I want to open this so bad. All right, this is the final look. All right, I'm gonna throw this up in there.
All right, these are all my gifts. What's this one?
Sorry y'all, she yelling, like going off on a rant about whatever, but anyways, my hair look good. I'm kidding. But no, I just... Okay, y'all. This is the final look. It's good for home, but for school, gonna eat me some breakfast. I don't know what I'm gonna make myself yet, but I have not eaten. I'm so hungry. Never went platinum blonde before. This is different. I look softer. I'll get back to y'all when like things are interesting. I have my hard wig. Where's my soft life? I got my hard wig. Where's my husband? I think I did good with this synthetic wig.
It's
for my grandmother.
It's like massaging.
Okay, Gina. Oh, this is cute.
Yeah, this is for my Gina.
Oh, guys, it's a scarf. It's a gloves. I needed this. Thank you, Gina. Thank you, Gina.
Okay, I'll take this.
Hi, I went to the party at my job. We have fun. We play so many games and I didn't win any, but it was still fun. We played musical chairs and donut eating contests. It was relay races. It was a lot. And then there was a raffle. Oh, I did win something from the raffle though. It's that little can right there and it's filled with chocolates. I don't know what happened to my videos that I filmed at the party, but it's okay. And then I went to open up all the gifts and all that stuff, like y'all saw. And then I went home and I went to sleep. Period. It was a good Christmas.
And it's time to go back.